Bollywood actress Asin is reaching new heights with her soaring popularity. This famous South actress, who is ruling the hearts of millions after her dream debut in Aamir Khan's Ghajinis, has added another feather in the cap. The South beauty is now on the cover page of Filmfare magazine. Asin was present during the launch of the latest issue of the magazine, also spoke about her upcoming film London Dreams with Salman Khan. Is in all praise for him. When asked to compare between Salman and Aamir, she said it was impossible, as both of them were legends in their own right.
I don't actually find major difference in the working styles because the people that you've mentioned, they've a huge amount of talent and a lot of hard work have gone into what they are today and what position they are today. And they're all pakka professionals. So I don't find a difference in their working styles. And basically, it's filmmaking and they are actors and they're very dedicated to their jobs. So there's not really much of a difference in the working styles when you compare the actors or the technicians down south and up north. See, actually, frankly speaking, to do the same character again is not as exciting as doing a straight subject or an entirely first time a different character.
Right.
But the thing here, the attraction here was that you are going to be introduced to a national audience with a fabulous character and a great story and a pakka entertainer. So that was the point that really attracted me to take up Ghajinis for the second time round again. So, yeah. Then the interview, see, I really have no preconceived notions of what my ideal man should be like. So I'm waiting to be surprised. I have no list of criteria that I would tick off if I find the right guy. So yeah, let's see. You know, you can never predict the future, and I'm still waiting for love to happen. So yeah, so I don't feel a major difference in my life. I'm still the same, and I hope and wish and pray that I still remain the same. Whatever are my job, whatever the releases that come, and that is what I look at. So I don't see a major change in my life or the person that I am. Well, me and Jitesh have been planning this for quite some time now, but anyway, the dates and everything just worked out great. But I never think there is a too late or too soon for anything like this. I think this is just the perfect moment because this is a very special issue and it's Valentine's month, so I don't think there can be a more perfect time. See, the thing is, my problem is I've still not found my Valentine, so I'm still in the search.